5:40 a.m.
5:30, 5:40.
5:40 a.m. January the 11th, and we have just been woken up from sounds. The building across the street is on fire. We're in downtown Miraflores, Peru. Fire trucks just arrived. They are walking like slugs. It's amazing. It seems to be no sense of urgency. We've already seen lights above the fire, elderly people looking down. This building is not going to be saveable. Anybody that's left in there above the floor is going to perish. I happen to know from being here for an extended amount of time that there will be a lot of gas in this building. Explosions start, again, we're right across the street. Explosions probably start at any time. The building's on fire on about the fifth floor in the center of the building. Already looking down. This is going to be a complete loss of fear at this point. It appears they don't have a whole lot of a sense of urgency currently. This will be a video for the news and for YouTube. Now becoming daylight. We are right beside the Telefonica building on Benavidez Avenue in Miraflores, Peru.
They don't even put a drop of water yet. No.
Nothing happening so far except the congregation of security.
More people in the buildings.
Actually, I don't even see a police car. I do see a lot of security.
No, the police is not here. Only the local Serenazgo, another police. This is not police.
No police
here. The fire truck came 20 minutes after, 15 to 20 minutes after it started. Unbelievable. No police here.
We're not here to criticize anybody. I happened to go to sleep. I heard popping and shouting, and I woke up and picked up the radio and see this. Fire does seem to be slowing somehow. Apparently, it needs more oxygen. But the center of the building is still what it's been. Again, downtown, Miraflores, Peru.
Where are the fire trucks? Where's the fire truck? There's water there, you know? No fire trucks here.
Well, now there is.
But this one here.
There's a fire truck there.
Yeah, but it doesn't work. What the hell? Where's the water?
I don't see any hoses coming out.
It's getting worse.
Some oxygen stars, it appears. Smoke up. Oh gosh, somebody on top of the building looking down.
Oh, there's not even. No.
Building looking down, not very far.
Okay, he left.
Apparently now figured out what's going on.
Maybe, you know what happened? He lived in the back. The reason you don't know. Oh, no.
That he was waiting.
Okay.
He can get out of the building. There's another person.
This must be the real
fire truck. Smoke is intensifying now. Anybody above this building is going to be in jeopardy now. If they don't get smoke on this, if it's water on this.
Okay, so look at the fire truck. 20 minutes after, 25 minutes after.
We do have
a victim there.
Fire truck, there's another explosion.
smoke symbol now. Oh, Lord.
Quite a spectacle here at 5:40 in the morning.
Let me cut down this for another one.
And the smoke is intensifying. You can feel the heat almost from the street now. Hopefully some of the people who are sitting on the building here are attempting to get out now. The hesitation of the two people on top of the building may be there in peril.
Oh, make a third one.